today on Kingdom Connection.
Sometimes you have to take the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God, after you've been born again, and you have to separate some things. When the Holy Spirit convicts you of something, you have to draw the line of separation, and you say to the old memories and the old lust of the flesh and the old things and the old nature and that old gossip and anger and unforgiveness, you have to die.
Stay tuned for the powerful message, It Must Die.